So, who was he, anyway?
He was our kid.
Is that your dad?
One of them.
You, Castiel, and my family.
Yes, we are.
I can't control whatever this is. I will hurt someone.
If Sam and Dean saw what you did, they would be as worried as I am.
They should be scared of you.
Hurt my family. But even when we're strong, man, things are gonna happen.
You're gonna make mistakes.
He's just a kid.
I tried to save him. It didn't work.
I wasn't strong enough.
We're worried about you.
They're scared you'll do to someone else what you did to their mother.
She's dead because of me.
So if you want to pretend, that's fine. But me, I can hardly look at the kid. Because when I do, all I see is everybody we've lost.
He loved you so much, and you broke his heart.
You killed Mary Winchester. You cannot come back from that.
Last I checked, we don't give up on family.
Your family, kid.
Jack's not family!
You sound like your dad.
All he ever did was train you. Okay, how see, sometimes things hurt, so you just man up and deal with it.
Yes, I understand.
Boss you around. Because you, Mr. Spock, you speak when I tell you to speak.
He's messed up because of you.
I know how dead you are inside.
But now I'm just... Blind
man sleeps in the doorway. How worthless you feel.
All I ever wanted was to be good. Do you still think I'm a monster? Bigger than my apathy, I could have won. If you're right, and you were right. All along.
If I'm right,
I am a monster.
And it comes to killing you, I'll be the one to do it.
Your dad was a coward.
You said you'd kill him.
You'd rather push Sam away than reach out to him.
You are a better man than your daddy ever was.
I miss more time with you.
So you do both of us a favor. Don't beat him.
It's clear that things have changed. Especially with
Dick. He just didn't care.
Because you're not Sam.
But he's not like you.
You're not Cass.
He's not like Cass.
You're a new burden that he was carrying.
I'm gonna die.
Your own father didn't care whether you lived or died. Why should you?
Dad brought me back, Bobby. I'm not even supposed to be here. At least this way, something good could come out of it, you know?
This is the only way he'll ever forgive me.
So my life can mean something.
Make a wish.
That's the whole mission, is saving the world. He can do exactly that.
Jack's gonna kill himself and I should just shut up about it?
Yes!
I love you. Have fun watching him die.
The pain of losing a kid? Don't do this to us.
Man, I trained them all for Chuck.
Now me and Sam, we got a shot at living a life.
I am a Winchester.
That's because of you. Finally free. Thank you.
You don't belong here. Come with us. Come home.
I guess that I had hoped eventually you would get yourself a normal life, a peaceful life, a family.
I am home.
I am.